How do you usually handle date input in your website? Today I will show you two ways to create Datepicker. The first one and the most simple one is using HTML pipe date input. It is very straightforward. You create an input with type date. Here is the result on the browser. If you try this, you will see a Datepicker, and then you could select a date, and then the format will be date, month, and year. But when you submit it, you will have the format year, month, and date. Although this is a very simple solution, the Datepicker is rendered differently in each browser and each operating system. So you might need to handle that in your code. The second solution is using a library called Datepicker. Go to the datepicker.js.org and then head to getting started. The way to use it is also very simple. First, have this CSS loaded in the head section of the HTML, and then have this script in the body section. And then create the inputs. The inputs needs to be type text, and then let's name this date2. And then put ID here. Let's put date2 as well. To create a Datepicker, call Datepicker function as this one of the example. Create another script tag here, and then just replace the ID with your input ID. The Datepicker will look like this, and it will be rendered similar in every browser and every operating system. When you select this one, you will have these inputs, and then when you submit it, you will have also the similar format. However, you could make it more human friendly. You could go to the example here and then go to human friendly dates and then apply this configuration. Replace this configuration. And when you refresh this, you will see more user friendly date format. When you click submit, you will see the same format in the backend side of your application. Which one do you think you will use? Tell us in the comment. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and see you on the next video.